Welcome to another TA Tech Tip. In this tech tip, we will demonstrate how to install and calibrate a film tension clamp on a DMA 850. Open Trail software and connect it to a DMA 850. Under Experiment, click on the arrow under the clamp icon. Then, from the drop-down list, select the name of the clamp you want to install and calibrate, for example, the tension clamp. If this clamp file has not been previously created, then click on Add New Clamp. Select Film Tension. Then click on Next. Select the appropriate sample geometry, for example, rectangular. Then click on Next again. Simply click on Next on this page. We do not need to enter a sample dimension at this moment because we will do so later when we program for each individual sample testing. Click on Finish to create this film tension clamp file. Then, Trails will automatically lead you to perform the clamp calibration. The film clamp calibration includes three steps. First, clamp mass calibration. From the instrument touch screen, lock the drive shaft. Install the movable clamp to the drive shaft. Then close the furnace. From Trio software, press Calibrate to begin. This calibration is to measure the mass of the movable clamp. After it is finished, click on Accept. For clamp offset calibration, install the fixed clamp onto the four posts. Tighten the screws with the torque wrench set to 10 inch-pound. Find the offset gauge sample from the clamp kit. Using a caliper to measure the length of the offset sample. Then mount this sample to the upper clamp using 3 to 5 inch-pound torque. Enter the length of the offset sample to the software. Then press Calibrate to begin. After this calibration is finished, the offset value should be around 3 to 4 millimeter. Then click on Accept. The third step is the clamp compliance calibration. Use a caliper to measure the width and thickness of the precision steel compliance sample. From the instrument touch screen, lock the drive shaft. Then mount this steel sample to the clamp using 3 to 5 inch-pound torque. Enter the sample dimension to the software, and then click on Calibrate to begin the compliance calibration. If the calibration is finished normally, the compliance value should typically be lower than 0.5 micrometer per Newton. Click on Accept to finish the calibration. When all calibrations have been completed, you should see green check marks on each calibration step. Close this page on Trios. You are now ready to use this film clamp. In this TA Tech Tip, we have demonstrated how to install and calibrate a film tension clamp on a DMA 850. Please stay tuned for more TA Tech Tips, and thank you for your interest.